The destructive drug accounted for 6,500 emergency department admissions last year.
The key ingredient to making meth can be found in any drugstore.